Rachel and Kara come out.
You guys tired?
And then we're a little bit confused when there's a kick out. What does that mean? Somebody's wide open. That person's wide open has to get in a position where they can shoot. You can set up a 3-3. We haven't done a 2-4 or 4-2 yet. Set up a 3-3. So that person who's open is either going to be up top or up bottom near the cage. Usually they should be up at the center. So then you can pass it up and get a shot up top. But you shouldn't be going back to the hole when he's guarded because he's wide open. So when we're a man up, get yourselves up in a tight 3-3, 3-on-5, and 3-on-2. Spread out, find the open person, let them bring the ball up, either they shoot it, and someone comes on that, we'll pass it to the next person. We haven't done man up a lot because it hasn't progressed enough. We have to learn how to do that. Keep going home, man. Get in here, David. Harder you swim on turnovers, the more goals you're going to get. Sprint hard on turnovers. Everybody sprints on turnovers. On that. 1, 2, 3.
Black off!
That was true.
Tristan versus Tristan. Walk it in.